We need your help. I need your help. We need money for research. It may not save my life. It may save my children's lives. It may save someone you love. And it's very important. And ESPN has been so kind to support me in this endeavor and allow me to announce tonight we are starting the Jimmy V Foundation for Cancer Research. And its motto is, don't give up, don't ever give up.
One of my best friends from back home, I went to high school with him. His name is Greg Patton. He lost his battle to leukemia.
I lost my cousin, Liz, to breast cancer.
About 10 years ago, my mother had breast cancer. She won her battle. I was graced with 10 more years with her.
My best friend's mom, she got cancer when we were in eighth grade. And she beat it for a little bit, and that was awesome. But it eventually came back, and she passed when we were freshmen.
And last year, I lost her. It came back, and it spread, and she lost her battle.
I lost my grandfather to skin cancer.
My best friend, Bobby, his little brother, Greg, passed away from cancer about 2 years ago.
My grandfather was diagnosed with pancreatic cancer.
A couple years ago, my grandmother got diagnosed with lung cancer.
It's taken not only my loved ones, but loved ones of loved ones.
I have to live with the fact that every couple Fridays, my dad does chemo.
Watching her wither down and really have to like scrap and battle every day just to breathe and live, it was tough to watch.
It makes you take a step back and really appreciate life.
We have to live out the message to those people who lost their battles to cancer. We need to live out their message of courage and toughness.
My mom always told me that, you know, it's you can sit here and you can worry, and it's like a rocking chair. You can sit there and rock back and forth, but you're not gonna go anywhere.
It's the constant push and the constant will to get past whatever hump you're struggling with.
Cancer dictate what you do and what life, what it is important in life to you.
I think it's super important that, you know, we don't give up and we fight cancer and we raise enough money, you know, to help research.
One day there is going to be a cure to cancer, and whether that day be tomorrow or in 10 years, if we stop the fight, then there's never going to be a cure.
To me, Jimmy V Week means raising as much money as we possibly can for a disease that affects so many of the people throughout the world.
It's your opportunity to fight back. And not fight back alone, but you gain hope because you're fighting back with other people who all care about the same goal and just want to get it solved.
It's the time to make an impact. It's the time to make a difference in lives.
We're raising money to make lives better.
With Jimmy V Week, I can live vicariously through her. I can raise money, awareness.
Many people that are struggling with cancer and the families of people with cancer, and this is an organization that deals greatly with these people and helps them through a very rough time in their life.
I've always thought it's been cool to foster the involvement with our chapter and the student body, the population of Columbia.
It's about bringing awareness to cancer into the cancer affects more than just one person, and it affects everyone of all walks of life.
I never stopped fighting with the Jimmy V Foundation because cancer took my grandmother from me before I got to know her as much as I could. I still fight because there isn't a cure yet, but I'm confident there's going to be one soon. I'm never going to give up.